So it's a great science, actually, the Sankirtana, even though it looks very simple, easy to chant, easy to dance. But for a person who is attracted to material world, it's not easy. Who is too much addicted to material world. That is why only people who have punya, only people who have the blessings, who are having that fortune to get connected to Sankirtana can get connected. So this process of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is so easy. And especially in a day like this, Panihati, it is more apt, because Panihati, where is Sankhya in Panihati festival? Where is yoga in Panihati? There may be some swimming because it is in the water, but there is no yoga. Where is Vairagya? You are eating. And where is tapas? These four things are there? Not there. But higher than these four things are automatically achieved by the process, because the process involves Sankirtana. And the process of Sankirtana means Sankirtana, glorifying, all together coming and glorifying whom? Self-glorification? No. In self-glorification, there is no spiritual liberation. But in this Sankirtana, in this joining together, Krishna is glorified. Somebody other than you is glorified. And who is that somebody? He is a total. He is whole. Just like Prabhupada said, go and catch the root, which is the most important, not the branches and the leaves. Since we directly go and touch the root, it is the process is called the process of liberation. It is as good or much, much more powerful than yajna, tapas, vairagya. Hence, we are very fortunate. That process which is achieved only by Urdhvareta Saha, Sanat Sanatana Kumaras, that process which is achieved only through tapas and vairagya and yoga and Sankhya knowledge is easily available to us through a very enjoyable way of doing it, by Sankirtana, where every material activity is involved, but the concept is different. And where there is no asat sangaha. So asat sangha tyaga, giving up asat, giving up material association. And when we engage in spiritual association, we become qualified for tasting the Sankirtana rasa. And Sankirtana rasa is the easiest process and a very safe process and very apt process in Kali Yuga. So in our preaching movement, we had to see how we can make all these drunkards in the pubs to dance for Krishna. In Kali Yuga, we had to be expert in how to attract people who are dancing all night, thousands of people in the ground, 5,000, 10,000 people, they come around in the ground and 5-6 people make them dance. So 5-6 devotees should be able to make thousands of people dance with Sankirtana. That is opportunity in Kali Yuga. We can make everybody enjoy Krishna Prasadam by involving them in cooking for Krishna. We can engage all the public in Krishna consciousness by having great, great festivals attracting, because always these things attract people.